another video. Today's video, I went to Michael's yesterday to buy something that I saw in some videos. It's called Make Your Own Unicorn Slime Poop. Bloop. And you can add sparkles, sparkly gemstones. Look at this unicorn. I'm pretty sure this is Photoshop right here. And then right here says everything that you need. So let's go ahead and open this. I also saw the Galaxy one, but I'm just gonna get this for now, and then probably I will get the Galaxy one. Okay, there's some tape over here, as you can see. So I'm just gonna take it out. Okay, first one out. Second one, here it is. Okay. Okay, so now it's open. No, now we can open it. Oh. Okay, there. Okay, finally we can open now. Okay. Can you see everything there? Okay, so it came with this whole thing. So what it came with, it came with two food colorings. This is a purple one. This is the purple one. This is the pink one. This is like our borax, like our activator. A spoon. I forgot what this is called, but this is some gemstones over here. Glue and our little cup and the instructions. Okay guys, so I had to follow the instructions just to make sure everything was okay so I don't fail this. This is the whole instructions. This is how to make unicorn slime goop gloop. So this is my container that I added. This is actually a measuring cup. I didn't really saw the numbers right here. Can you guys see the numbers? But there's like numbers over here. Yeah. So I have water on it. So the first step is set to add water and get a teaspoon of borax, like a small teaspoon of borax. So here it is. Well, I'm pretty sure it's borax because, or it could be baking soda. Wait, okay. There. And it says to stir it. I feel like this is, might be too big. Okay, I'm gonna use the small one. So we're just stirring it right here. Okay, so we're just gonna stir it, stir. Okay. Okay, that should be good. Okay, so let's put that on the side. Now let's get our container with our glue. This is the white glue. Let's open this up. I'm just gonna take the whole cap off and add, I don't know how much. Do you think we should add this much? Just a little. You know what? I have glue, so it's okay. I wanna make it. What color? What color should it be? I like both of the colors. Let's make two of them. So let's add purple first. So I'll be coming back when I add everything. So this is how it turned out. It's like this really beautiful color. It looks more like a pinkish, and I added purple, but I mean it's okay. So now let's add our solution to it and mix. Careful, let's stir. Okay, now let's add it a little bit. Okay, So now let's mix it. It's starting to turn, guys. Let's mix it a little bit more. Oh. Okay. I didn't really have it to add a lot. Okay, so I'm gonna make another one, like the pink one. This one looks more like a pink one. And I'm gonna add them both gemstones, like this. I can't hold it because it's too sticky. So I'll be right back, guys. This is how the pink one, this is the pink one results. As you guys could see, the color is a little bit less darker than this one. This one's not really that purple, but I like them both. So this is the pink for coloring, and this is the purple one. So we're gonna be adding the gems. So let's first off, so first off, let's break them like this. Okay, now let's add just a little bit, not that much. Yeah. We got two. Oh, I might have to add in a lot. It probably will fall. Okay. Feels kind of weird. Okay, now this one, let's add the gems that are already here. Oh, one just fell off. But yeah, guys, hope you guys enjoyed. Subscribe if you have. And what do you guys want me to do in my next video or in a future video? Bye, guys! Focus on me. Focus on me.